gotta be a way to make a real difference.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad I'm sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut.
Can't just sit around here all the time. So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I've got some things to tell you. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already...
We don't have the help we thought we'd have. We've got to get to work and do it ourselves. Let me show you how things work around here.
This is Prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the Highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things.
I keep trying to tell people to drink their own.
This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the Highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to their coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
It's the only sane way to stay hydrated.
Happy you made it.
We all got our reasons for wanting those masked fuckers to pay. Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to fly. I guess it's just in my blood. I'm a Rye, after all. Dad would talk my ear off about what it's like. The freedom,
Hello.
The weightlessness.
I miss toilet paper so fucking much. Honestly, didn't think Carmine would come back, let alone help.
Glad your aunt heard Wade Fowler plan. Start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover. Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad.
Thank you.
sir. Wheels are...
Hey there.
You can get vehicles at the garage here if you got the goods.
Let's ride. Not much to look at, but this sure beats walking. I'm good, let's go.
All over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Thank you. Gotta count my lucky stars.
People stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
Nice headshot!
Pop up again!